So, once again, having left a wake of death and destruction behind him, the bard continued onward towards the island tower in search of the fair maiden Calais. Now, you may ask yourself, was his mind weighed down with the burden of saving the world? The lives he had taken? Friends he had lost? Or was he just wondering what the princess looked like naked? I'm sure that answer is painfully obvious.